Watch Channel 3 News at 6, followed by NBC Nightly News.